Eurotubi press fittings come supplied with the EPDM trickle O-ring. If this O-ring needs to be replaced with another type of O-ring, keep in mind that you must use O-rings provided by Eurotubi. In fact, only these have the precise size characteristics to be able to be used in Eurotubi press fittings. O-rings from other suppliers cannot be used. To proceed with a possible O-ring change for large diameter fittings, we can replace the O-ring easily by hand without the need for other instruments. For medium and small diameters, it is better to use instruments with non-metallic points, like plastic or wood. Let's take a simple wooden toothpick and insert it between the fitting and O-ring, and we can easily remove the O-ring. This way, we leave no marks on the metal of the O-ring. It is forbidden to use metal tools. The use of sharp tools such as screwdrivers can mark the surface of the metal. This can create a leak, even if it is very slight. So, it is absolutely forbidden to use pointed or sharp metal instruments. Another method for easily removing the O-ring is to use the plastic cap from a pen. As you can see, the plastic cap helps me easily remove the O-ring from its seat in the fitting without damaging the O-ring and without scratching the O-ring seat in the fitting, an area where it is very important that there are no marks or scratches. Thanks.